bag. Bag.
A bag is a soft container used to hold money and other small things.
Big. Big.
Big means large in size.
Book. Book.
A book is a set of printed sheets of paper that are held together inside a cover, or a long written work.
Coffee. Coffee.
Coffee is a dark brown drink made from ground coffee beans and boiled water.
Lamp. Lamp.
A lamp is a device that produces light.
Little. Little.
Little means small in size.
Map. Map.
A map is a picture or chart that shows the rivers, mountains, streets, etc. in a particular area.
Knot. Knot.
Knot makes a word or phrase negative or gives an opposite meaning.
Pen. Pen.
A pen is a writing instrument that uses ink.
Pillow. Pillow.
A pillow is a bag filled with soft material that is used as a cushion, usually for the head of a person who is lying down.
Toy. Toy.
A toy is something a child plays with.
World. World.
The world is the earth and all the people and things on it.
It is a map.
Now you try it.
It is a big book.
Now you try it.
It is not a pen.
Now you try it. I have a pen.
Now you try it.
Do you have a bag?
Yes, I have a bag. Now you try it.